All right, we here with 2011 Johnny O'Brien, Jackson Tigers. Just got that dub at Nike EYBL. Can you give us your list of schools?
I got Ole Miss, Kentucky, LSU, Mississippi State, Alabama, Georgetown, Baylor, and Arkansas.
All right, right now, do you have any favorites or, you know, list that you would cut down from there?
No, not really. I'm like I said, if sometime in that July frame, I'm gonna try to get it down to 5 or 6, you know, and try to just make my officials off that.
What type of style do you like to play?
Up and down, you know, kind of motion offense. I get the big man cutting the moves, something like that.
Okay. Now some other questions. What do you see yourself playing at the next level? Like, what position do you see yourself playing?
The four.
The four?
Four-man face and maybe hit a perimeter scope, like that.
Okay, what would you say the best thing that you can do on the court to help the team?
Rebound. When I want to be, I probably can get that rebound if I wanted to. And rebound. Also, on offense, I'm a great face-up player.
So what about things that you need to work on?
Work on is back to the basket moves, you know, both left and right hand jump hooks, you know.
Okay, and then some more serious questions. What's the hottest kicks that you ever rocked on the court?
Hottest kicks? some J's.
Which ones?
The all white 12.
The sunrise on the bottom?
Yeah,
the all-white. Okay, if you can go get somebody in the NBA dunk on them nasty, who would it be?
White.
Dwight Howard?
No.
Okay, how about here?
Here? Oh. Who would I duck out here? Justin Anderson.
Justin Anderson?
Yeah.
Okay.
Talk so much.
All right, man. That's about it. Thanks again.